It started for Toronto. Leafs are changing. Marner comes on. And he takes the bank to the net. Scores! Mitch Marner! Game tie goal on a set play for Toronto.
Riley looks like, okay, he wants to get off the ice. He goes for a change here, but look at the speed by Mitch Marner. Controls that puck, gets his edges, and once he gets that inside position, this is a tough play for Stauber as he tries for the poke check. The hands are a little bit too quick. Look at the wide stance. Just uses his edges to take the puck about 6 feet.